In this video, we will learn derivation of kinetic gas equation. Say we have a cubical container of edge length A filled with gas molecules, each having mass m and total number n. Due to temperature, the gas molecules move in random direction. Say a molecule moves with speed v in a particular direction, we can always split its velocity into x, y and z components. The pressure of the gas is force per unit area exerted by the gas molecules on the wall of the container. We'll first find force exerted by the molecules on the wall of the container, or we'll find force exerted by the wall on all the molecules striking it. Say a molecule hits the wall with Vx and rebounds with Vx. Then change in its momentum delta p is minus 2m vx because it rebounds with same speed undergoing elastic collision. So the change will be minus 2m vx. Now we have total number of molecules n, capital N. So all such change in momentum delta p will be equal to minus 2 n m vx, and therefore the force will be equal to change in momentum upon time, that is minus 2 n m vx divided by t. For the time, say the particular molecule which hits the wall with vx and rebounds with vx, it will collide with the wall again in after time interval, in which it will move to and fro to the front wall. That is t equals to 2a divided by vx. This 2a by vx is the time in which this particular molecule moves to the front wall and returns back. So we are assuming that all the molecules which have velocity along x direction of same value will definitely hit the wall in mean time. So the total time for considering force we will take as 2a by vx, and therefore the expression of force will become F equals to minus 2 n m vx divided by 2a upon vx, which will give us minus 2 n m vx square upon 2a. So the 2 gets cancelled. This is the force on molecule. So force on the wall will be equal to positive, that is the reaction of this force. So it will be positive n m vx square divided by a. Therefore the pressure p will be equal to force on the wall by area. Since it is a cube, so area is a square. So this gives us nm vx square upon a cube, and a cube represents the volume of the container. So the p and v is nm vx square. Since vx, vy, vz are the speeds in three independent directions, and if we consider the gas molecules in bulk, then vx square will be equal to vy square will be equal to vz square, or v square will be equal to 3vx square. Hence we can substitute pv equals to n m and v square divided by 3. So we have this kinetic gas equation as p v equals to 1 by 3 m n v square. This speed v is also known as RMS speed, because in this derivation we have considered all vx, all vy and all vz to be equal. but different molecules have different values for Vx, Vy and Vz. So in calculation of V, what we are using is V square is equal to sum of the individual speeds or sum of a square of their Vx, Vy and Vz and divided by total number n, which after taking root becomes V equals to under root V1 square plus V2 square up to Vn square divided by n, popularly known as RMS speed. So this is the kinetic gas equation. PV, pressure into volume, is 1 by 3 m mass of a single molecule into n, total number of molecules, and V square. Thank you.